murder, take Marcus Munitions. You're my millionth customer. Two words, my friend. No refund.
These nuts.
Cool. Sounds like a hoop. Oh god.
They finally fixed this game.
What?
Serious Sam 3. Before I couldn't even fucking aim down the sight and jump and shit.
When was the last time you played it?
Probably about a month ago.
Say a month ago.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say I played it not too long ago. We could aim down the sights. Not enjoying playing as Krieg.
You're wrong.
Just want my action skill to recharge. Damn, this action skill takes fucking forever to regenerate. Handgun does anything to stupid boss. Die.
Yeah.
I need it.
Was that? Dude, hey Dad.
Well, Zach.
Well, dude.
How can I snap your neck if you don't have one?
Zach? I'm gonna go make some food.
Alright, man. He was gone with the swiftness.
Drop a rolling thunder. So that's a long shot, huh?
I will take that.
Got your time, boy. I want to watch you die.
Kill this motherfucker pretty quick.
Boys, let's turn up the heat!
Somebody delivered a beast!
Yes, 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 yes!
snap your neck if you don't have one!
Fuck. I think I'm just gonna get up to speed with this character with my Gunzerker. Just continue playing as the Gunzerker after that.
Machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach his interface adapter to the Catcheride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
be my third of your life, fictional puppet!
Attach the adapter onto the catcheride, and I'll get you a free car.
Oh, we'll sell some things.
Charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any Catcheride station. Now use what you want. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack.
Oh my god, dude.
So, unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can. Ah, dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Bud Stallion. Easy.
Let us in, Grinder! We're only gonna kill every last one of you!
Never getting into Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a second. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo it.
What
happened to this head shadow about? Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you. Until I fought the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place.
Sir.
Sir. Oh,
shit.
Yeah.
Reese is in trouble? Damn it, he's breath thin enough as it is. Fine,
what
soldier.
Did I tell you? You can't stop me!
Message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, and I promise, your deaths will be quick.
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long... Made it to Banditville.
Well,
huh? Well done.
That's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Drop this website.